So, hi, now I'm going to explain about chess game, how to do chess game. So now I'm importing the package chess. After that I want a chess board, so I given here a variable board equal to I given the value chess dot board. After that we want moves, like some moves in chess board, so we have to push it that each of the coin each of the chess coins. So we using board dot push. So I'm using here e4 and some 4 step. Changing the moves like e4, e5, and a4, a6. So here I'm done this. It actually came like this. I forgot to do the board. I have to call the board finally. I have to call the board, and here I want to again import this because here we are assigning the legal moves. We moving the chess coins now, so we assigning that legal moves. So again I'm using board as a variable equal to value as chess dot board. After that board dot legal moves. So now I run this. So these are the moves like NH3, NF3 and C3. These are the moves. So I run this. Actually I have to change the E4. I have to change like A4 as C3 and A6 as E5. Now I can run this. So board object is not called. I don't want to call it this, I'm giving it a board after that. Here my output is first one is E4, so here E4. So E4, white chess coin in E4. Here pushing this coin, after that we pushing E5. So here E black coin E5. After that we pushing that A3 white coin. So here A3. So we push the black coin e5. So here e5. So that's it. These are the moves. These are the legal moves.